प्रज्ञाय नमः श्रीमते निकमान्त महादेशिकाय नमः आचार्य दलियन एदाज देशिकैति इन्द्रकटाक्ष लब्ध त्रय्यन्त शारमण वद्य गुणं बुधाग्रयम् नारायण अद्येति दुर्य कृपाभिषिक्तम् श्रीरंगनाथ इति शेखरम् आश्रयामः श्री भगवद गीता द भगवद गीता इन सिंपल टर्म्स इज टीचिंग्स ऑफ गॉड गीता इज अ डायलॉग बिटवीन द वॉरियर प्रिंस अर्जुना एंड द गॉड श्री कृष्णा It has 18 chapters, which is divided into three important yogas of 6 chapters each, namely Karma Yoga, Bhakti Yoga, and Jnana Yoga. Bhagavad Gita explains the importance of Dharma and how it should be performed without distraction. Jnana Slokam Om Pathaya Pratibodhitam भगवता नारायणेन स्वयं व्यासेन ग्रहितां पुराण मुनिना मध्ये महाभारतम् अद्वैतामृतवर्षिणीं भगवतीं अष्टादशाध्यायिनीं अम्बत्वामनुसन्तदामि भगवद्गीते भवद्वेषिणीम् यम ब्रह्मा वरुणींद्र रुद्र मरुतः स्तुन्वन्ति दिव्यैस्तवै वेदै सांग पदक्रमोपनिषदै गायन्ति यम सामगाः ज्ञानावस्थित तद्गतेन मनसा पश्यन्ति यम योगिनो यस्यान्तं न विदुसुरा सुरगणाः देवाय तस्मै नमः Now I am going to recite the important slokas with short meanings from each yogas. Chapter 4 Jnana Karma Sanyasa Yoga Bhagavan Uvacha Verse number 7 Yada Yada Hi Dharmasya Glanir Bhavati Bharata Abhyuttanam Madharmasya Tadatmanam Shujamyaham Meaning, when there is a decay of dharma, that is righteousness, and rise of adharma, which is unrighteousness, then the Lord, I am born in this world. Verse number 8 Paritranaya sadhunam vinashaya cha dushkritam dharma samstapanataya sambhavami yuge yuge Meaning, for the protection of good, destruction of evil, An establishment of Dharma, the Lord, I am born from age to age. Verse number 9 Janma karma cha me devya, mevam yoveti tatvatah, chaktva deham punar janma, naiti nameti sojuna. Meaning, Arjuna, my birth and activities are divine. He who knows this in reality is not reborn on the leap. On leaving the body, but comes to me. Chapter 9 Raja Vidya Raja Guhya Yoga Verse number 22 Ananyas Chintayanto Mam Ejana Pariyupasate Esham Nityabhiyuktanam Yogakshemam Vahamyaham Meaning, those who always think of me with devotion without any expectation, I will show the path to fulfill their prosperity and well-being. Chapter number 11 Vishwarupa Darshana Yoga Verse number 10 Aneka Vaktra Nayanam Aneka Arbuda Darshanam Aneka Divyabharanam Divyaneko Yatayudam Verse number 11 Divya Maryam Baradaram Divya Gandharu Lepanam Sarvaschariyamayam Devam Anantam Vishvatomukam Meaning, Sri Krishna showed his Vishwarupa Darshanam as having many faces and eyes, possessing many wonderful sights, adorned with numerous celestial ornaments, holding many uplifted heavenly weapons, garlands, apparels, scents, resplendent, infinite, and faces everywhere to Arjuna. Verse number 12 Devi Surya Sahasrasya Bhavedyuga Padutita Yadi Bhasha Drushi Sasyad Vasastasya Mahatmanah. Meaning, even if 1,000 suns burst forth all once in heaven, it would still hardly approach the splendor of the mighty Lord. Chapter 18. Moksha Sanyasa Yoga. Verse number 66. Sarva Dharman Parityajya Mamekam Sharanam Raja Aham Tva Sarva Papebhyo Moksha Ishyami Masucha Sarva Dharman Parityajya Mamekam Sharanam Raja Aham Tva Sarva Papebhyo Moksha Ishyami Masucha. Meaning, abandoning all paths, come to me as the only refuge. Don't grieve. I will liberate you from all sins. Verse number 78.
Yatra Yogeshwara Krishno Yatra Pato Dhanuddharah Tatra Shri Vijayo Bhutir Dhruvane Termatir Mama. Yatra Yogeshwara Krishno Yatra Pato Dhanuddharah Tatra Shri Vijayo Bhutir Dhruvane Termatir Mama.
Meaning, wherever there is Krishna, the Lord of Yoga and bow-wending Arjuna, they bring good fortune, victory, prosperity and justice. Such is my conviction.
Iti Srimad Bhagavad Gita Su Upanishad Su Brahma Vidyayam Yoga Shastre Shri Krishna Arjuna Samvade Moksha Sanyasa Yogo Nama Ashtadasho Dhyayah Kayena Vacha Manasendriyaiva Buddhyatmana Va Prakrite Svabhavat Karomi Atyat Sakalam Parasmai Narayana Yeti Samarpayami Sarvam Shri Krishna Arpanamastu.
Shama Pratana Edakshara Pada Prishtam Matra Yinandu Yad Bhavet Tat Sarvam Shamyatam Deva Narayana Namostute Visarka Bindu Matrani Pada Padaksharani Cha Yunani Sadhirtani Samastva Purushottamah.